guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I want to give you a tutorial how to install WhatsApp Temp from the beginning of installing my WhatsApp Pass until apply the XML Temp, because so many new subscribers still don't understand, so I made this tutorial. And in this video I use GB WhatsApp as the best, but this method is the same from installation on Delta WhatsApp, so don't worry guys. And for the theme I use Hello Kitty Happy Day, so now let's go to the tutorial. Okay guys, the first step, you go to on my description column, and then you click the link, and after you click, you download and install my WhatsApp Pass on your phone, and then you open and register, use your mobile number. And if you're done, this is the first look my GB WhatsApp. And the next step, you go to on my description column again, and then you click the link and download. This is the XML theme. After you download, you must extract the file, because this is a zip file, and in this part you must remember folder you save this file. Okay guys, now the last step, apply the theme. Open the WhatsApp application and you click setting like this, and then you go to Delta Theme Store, and then you click apply and go to download folder, and you find XML that you extract before. And if your WhatsApp show pop up like this, don't worry, it's still fine. You just click OK and you open again. So well done, your WhatsApp looks so cute. Okay guys, that's all for my video tutorial. I hope you understand for my explanation in this video, and I want to say thank you very much for those who always stay tuned on my channel, and don't forget to like and comment and subscribe too. Thank you guys, see you in next video. Bye bye.